last before I tell this y'all, amen. Now let me see if I can get y'all out of here. If you have your Bibles tonight, turn me to the book of Genesis. Chapter 21. The book of Genesis. And that's the first book in the Bible. If you're in the middle toward the back, you probably too far. The book of Genesis. And let me say thank you to Pastor Willis E. Williams. Chapter 21, verses 8 through 10, and I would advise you to keep your Bibles open.
Amen.
The book of Genesis, chapter 21, verses 8 through 11, when you found it, say amen.
Amen.
From the book of Genesis, chapter 21, verses 8 through 11, reads as thus. The child grew and was weaned, and Abraham held a great feast on that day. Isaac was weaned. But Sarah saw the son mocking the one Hagar the Egyptian had brought to Abraham. So she said to Abraham, get rid of this slave woman, her and her son. Her son would not be an heir with my son Isaac. That is our text. And from that text tonight, we like to use as a thought. Don't let your mistakes mock your miracles. Don't let your mistakes mock your miracles. If there's any one thing that everybody in here has in common, it is a fact that we all have made some mistakes. If you want to know what a person who has made mistakes look like, you don't have to look to your right. You don't have to look to your left. All you need to do is take a look at yourself. You see, everybody in here at some point in time in all of our lives, and it doesn't matter how old you are, how young you are, at some point we all have made some mistakes. And I hear you tonight, you're sitting there saying, Pastor Walker, you don't even know me. How can you say tonight that I've made mistakes? When you look at the book of Psalms 51 and 5, it says, surely I was sinful. From my mother's womb, all who are running to be preachers and running to be a pastor. Talk to y'all now. If you know the headaches that come with this job, if you know the heartaches that come with this job, if you know how much of being talked about come with this job, sometimes I want to learn that I made. Well, talk to me, somebody. You run to the job, but you don't know what being a pastor entails. And sometimes it makes us wonder, Lord, did you really call me to do this? The same folks I'm praying about are the ones talking about.
Right.
anything. I'm talking about a young and tender. I'm talking about a juicy and fine. You know what I'm saying, y'all? Sarah's already in her 80s.
What?
Sarah things don't begin to drop and fall. But hey, now, looking pretty good right about now. Financial mistakes. Some of us have made some health mistakes.